So, we're going to check out an undiscovered house today. Let's take a look at it. This is a nice cinematic scene. Miles, that's pretty much a distance. Unless it's from a long road trip. Ooh, nice music. Hey. Doom. Lights are out, what happened? Whoa! So at least you can be somewhat company. Walk on it. Can't jump. No flashlight. No flashlight. Oh boy. This isn't cool. Doesn't look too spooky to be honest. It's kind of big. Doesn't look run down. There's lights on it. So, it looks active to me. Okay, now I kind of regret what I just said. Someone left the door open. I can turn the light on. Yes, I can. Great. Okay, that looks not cool. Kettle. Close. How many drawers you need is like 5 of them here. There. Hello? Oh, that's a nice little entry light. Yo, who the hell was that? Somebody is here. Can't sleep there. What is this? Can't open these. What does this help with? What's this? Fuse. Ah! Nothing. Let me close this door. Okay, that scared me for a brief second. I thought that was a coffin. Oh, it's a case here. 2 briefcases. 2 hangers. The start for a room, I guess. What are you? Boy? Isn't that one of these things? Okay, that looked bloody. Crap, but it's not. Just some dresses and the things. This game tells you there's nothing to worry about here. But there are quite some things to keep an eye out for... Oh, we left the light on in here. What is all this stuff? Ah, crouch. A key? What's that for? It's no longer possible. That's what, it's no longer possible to live in this house. Strange sounds and shadows are becoming more common. I talked to one of the area's older residents, and he told me that a doctor who worked in a small psychiatric hospital lived in this house. The doctor lived a very private life, and I was considering strange. I also found that the locals say that you can get a psychiatric hospital from this house through some tunnels. Things are incredible, but I'll try to explore the basement better. Maybe I'll find something. The basement. Key. Maybe that's what the key's for then. Close it up. Oh, a bathroom. Oh, okay. That was not cool. What just popped up? And it is in complete darkness in here. I need the light. Nothing in here. I can't turn the light on here. Oh well. What's in this room? Bronze key, I have a silver key, okay. Left that door open. Apparently me. I need that bronze key now. I have a silver key, or whatever the heck it is. For this door? I don't like this corridor. Fuse. Can't put anything in it. That. There you are again. Just a creepy figure. My name is Steve. And I'm a writer. I was looking for quite a place to live and write, so I recently bought this house. I looked for some information about the mystery of this house, but the local authorities said that they don't have any information about the previous owner. That's creepy, isn't it? Brilliant. Smaller bathroom. Doesn't look that nice compared to the other rooms. Ooh. Doll, are you kidding me? Ah, passageway. This fuse, this one for outside. Very nicely hidden. Turn this light on. Let's see. Okay, I have two fuses and I don't know where they go to. Brilliant. That light is on. Okay. Let's close this door. This is the basement. I can't open it. Oh, there's more here. Simple key, okay. What's all this down here? Flashlight, I need this. Of course, I gotta go there, right? Can't go any faster than that. What the hell? Because we need to react. Did you see that move? Something moved. Yeah, I checked all the doors. I don't think it's necessary. Yeah, there's like a whole bunch of cabinets in there. Oh, that's the basement. I knew it was the basement. Oh boy. Fuse again. There's three fuses. There's two in there. Well, he has two, never mind. I'm not over here, not even back up the basement. Not a basement, I'm in the main floor. Freak walk by. Check, there's nothing in any of them. There's nothing in any of them. And that. Nothing. We couldn't open the briefcase to take those things. Oh. There we go. The chest. Battery. We need that to look the light back up. Yep, there's the fuse. There, he got what we wanted to see. I think there's four total. Is a fourth fuse in here? Oh my god, I didn't even notice that. Missed that. I completely missed it. I missed that too. Oh, back to the basement now. To the fuse room. Turn your flashlight off now. Something fell. Bronze key. Needed that, right? Oh. Who's doing that dumb stuff again? Here's the bronze key. This is the attic, okay. What was that for? It's a code or something. Aha. Old key pad. Okay, six. Very nicely the way, very nice the way it's designed too. That thing is annoying. Bingo, unlocked. Who goes there? What are you doing? No. What the heck? Where am I? Oh, for God's sake, can't open that. Bloodbath. What is this? Sewers? Of blood. Okay, I guess there are some counselors crossing over. Yeah, subscribe to the G test to reflect this game. Thanks for that. I'm looking for what, man? There's a hole there. I feel disgusted now. Piano is just getting kind of annoying. There's a light there. And you're back in the basement. What? Bolt. What's that for? and on the battery, we're gonna need that for the flashlight. Unscrew that. Sudden stop. I just have ambient pad everywhere. Across the bridge. Let's go to the right. Making the music on, it's helping me stay in the mood, not get all tensed up from nothing. Or what's gonna happen? You're not going to have music and you know something's going to happen, then you don't know what's going to happen yet. If you don't have music, then you could possibly get a jump scare. Was that the freak in there? Oh my gosh. Didn't know that. I didn't even notice that. I thought it was a trash bag. Okay, I'm just seeing things. Dude, booyah! Not loud jump scare noises, that doesn't get me. Only it moves kind of does, but that I'm okay and I handle it rather well. It's like goosebumps, but I'm fine. Oh, is this a cross thing? And then they're closed off, they both are. Eye popper. That's an abandoned station. Got a train in the middle. 5369, what does that do? Another key lock. Padlock. Kinda odd how you put the code on the sign. It's really weird. Open. What's in here? Bunch of candles. Nothing significant. Oh. A wheel. What do you need a wheel for? What? Shane is there. What's he's under that hole of that one? Okay, no. Anyway. What was that? There's a light over there. This is same thing. Oh wait, this must be a loop. Yeah, it's a loop. You're at the central area right now. So you have to go through the tunnel. Go through that one. Nothing's down here. Yeah, I was short. Someone did something. Key. Okay, yeah, we're in a new place now. This area holds. Yeah, it's getting annoying. Stop. Switch it. Keep going, I suppose. Let's do that. Wheel bolt. There we go. That opens that up. Okay. And the key. From the bloodbath. Go all the way back there and see what's behind that door. The batteries are running out, so we gotta be careful here. flashlight turns off, and it could keep going to see the light. Okay, turn the light off. At least get there without losing battery. Oh. Okay. Huh? Now in a hospital. So, the psychiatric one that the doctor was talking about. Disgusting. I don't even know what they do with them in there. Open all of them. Nothing. Oh, battery, of course. That had to be needed. Would last a while. Stairs. Open this one. Bathroom. No, it's another morgue. Huh, what's this? The voice is gone. I hasn't spoken in quite a long time. Empty! Okay, there's a dead body. It's partially filled. There's only three in here. Okay, four. Four dead bodies. We're going through it! What's this? Okay, I don't know the combination to this at all. Sign somewhere. Someone just moved in there. A normal door here now? What is this? Office. File cabinets. Nothing. Ah. 503020. Back down there. Subscribe to this channel and mine if you haven't done so already. Whoa, what's that? Wire. Empty. And nothing. Safe. What's in the safe? I'm gonna check out the next morgue. Let's just go down there. Maybe another battery. It'd be somewhat useful. Must be something a little bit bigger. That's the only one that lets you go through. In the house now. Blood baths. Oh, what are you? Why? Okay. Wardrobe. He's coming for me. Oh my god. Yo! Wait! He can't open doors! Go! Are you kidding me? Run him out. Go. Come on. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Ooh, what a dodge! In your face! Man, he's good at dodging. How's the third floor? Third floor, third floor, go to the third floor. Check that room out. That's an office! Okay, come in and run back out. Sheesh! No. I ain't starting over anytime soon, come on. You're in the same place again, dude, run! Moving out. He's out. He's gone. Don't leave though. Somebody's in the wardrobe too, so we gotta... He's gone. Okay, yeah. I didn't like that. That's empty. I saw something flash in the other wardrobe. We'll go back to the one where you're hidden. Hit from. The freak. Bathrooms again. Those sound the same. How is this a part of a house? I don't get that. Another friendly reminder. Go ahead if you haven't done so. Again, it's your choice. Feel free to. I'm not begging you to, but you want to support me? It's up to you. Go ahead. I do encourage it, but I don't require it. Getting in the toilets? Probably not, to be honest. Stuck getting general. Stuck doors are red. Okay. Can't open any of them. Wire. Oh, I need two. Don't let him catch you again. Aha. Take it, yeah, there you go. Put the other one on board and opens all the doors up here. Yes, they do. That's right. Control the door opens. Nothing here. No heartbeat either. My face. This is an old, old hospital. Check that one with the light inside. Yeah, check this one out. Oh, he's back again, is he? Why? 14-year-old kid, bro. What are you doing with that cloak on you?
Hello? Is anyone home?
Oh my god, that is creepy. So yeah, that's an undiscovered house. So imagine if it goes into size, the game ends, it's over. So there you go, thank you guys for watching. If you like, don't leave a like, comment down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe again one last time. And of course, Twitter, Instagram, link in the description below. If you want to follow me, go ahead. Once again, thank you guys for watching. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.